Welcome to another episode of Back to Basics. I am Bhavisha Dawada, a solutions architect here at Amazon Web Services. In this episode, we are going to talk about how you can reduce the cost of your Elastic Cloud Compute EC2 and Relational Database Service RDS instances by automatically scheduling start and stop of those instances. Before we dive into the architecture, let's look at some common use cases. Let's say an organization like yours would like to stop graphic-intensive resources outside of the working schedule, or a testing team at your organization would like to stop RDS instances outside of the testing schedule. You can achieve this by using a variety of AWS services. Let's look at an end-to-end architecture by using Amazon DynamoDB and AWS Lambda to configure start and stop of your EC2 and RDS instances. You first define a tag key to identify applicable Amazon EC2 and Amazon RDS instances. You then define an Amazon DynamoDB table that contains the schedule information. For example, define a schedule for Monday to Friday, 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. AWS Lambda, which is an event-driven serverless compute platform, will retrieve the schedule that's defined in Amazon DynamoDB table and perform the appropriate action of stopping or starting the instances. You can set up CloudWatch event to run at a customer-defined interval. This event invokes the AWS Lambda function. Optionally, you can set up Simple Notification Service, SNS, to receive notification when an action is performed. Now that you understand how to reduce operational cost using individual AWS services like AWS Lambda and Amazon DynamoDB, building your own solution with individual services requires you to configure multiple services and manage the deployment. Often, customers ask me, is there an easy way to deploy end-to-end solution? And yes, AWS Solutions is an open source library to help you build faster with AWS platform. If you use the analogy of building a car, rather than buying the wheel, the door, the engine, you prefer buying a pre-built car. Think of solutions just like this pre-built car with customization capabilities where you can use solutions as is or with minor customization. AWS Instant Scheduler is an example of solution offered in the AWS Solutions library. AWS Instant Scheduler can help you reduce cost of your Amazon EC2 and Amazon RDS instances by automatically starting and stopping instances using a scheduled config. You can deploy Instant Scheduler using the solution's implementation guide and the accompanying AWS CloudFormation template. The CloudFormation template launches, configures, and runs the AWS services required to deploy this solution using AWS best practices for security and availability. One thing to note, you are responsible for the cost of AWS services while running AWS Instant Scheduler. In this episode, you learned how you can reduce the cost of Amazon EC2 or Amazon RDS instance by either building your own solution using AWS services or using a pre-built solution called Instant Scheduler from the AWS Solutions library. For more information, check out the links below. Thank you for watching Back to Basics and see you next time.